information that the HSE have temporarily suspended the tender process. I believe that we're having an impact, and the HSE know now that we are watching them and that we will not allow them to hive off our jobs and our services to line the profits of people who seek to make a fast buck off the back of hard-working elderly people and hard-working people like yourselves.
I'm a carer and I look after the elderly. This dispute is about HSE giving work to private companies and taking it off the hard workers. We look after the old folks around Finglas, Glasnevin, everywhere. All of the people here are out from Blanchardstown, Cabra, Talla, Greater Dublin. We're all here to protect our jobs tonight.
Trying to hold on to our jobs.
We're here because we're representing East Wall Home Help Service, St. Lawrence O'Toole's, also North Strand,
Sheriff Street,
Ballybock, and because of the way the job situation is, we're being thrown out of our jobs, literally. The care is not going to happen when the new people come in, or the privatisation comes in, we're not happy with it at all, and we think that the clients deserve a bit better coming up in their old age. As taxpayers, they have been all their life and they're not getting their money's worth to be looked after in this health service.
I have petitions with me and I'll hand them out at the end. And I want you to take them with you and I want you to get everybody you meet to sign the petition in support of our services, in support of our jobs and in support of our wages.
But what's happening in our place is our hours are being cut. You know, if we all had about 20 hours. And now we only have 10, and the level of home care from private home care companies, we're in and we see what's left undone.
Our two shop stewards, Eileen, who's a HSE home health from Cork, and Karen, who you'll all know from the Primetime programme on the telly there recently, who works for a not-for-profit agency in Dublin, they made both of the ministers acutely aware of the issues that we are facing and of the fact that we are having our hours cut while money is spent on private contractors who are skimming off a profit.
But the main thing is about our work, and they're trying to put us onto a yearly contract, which is ridiculous. And it's been done in a very underhand manner.
And we think it's a disgrace the government should do something about it now. And the HSE. Yeah.
I'm thinking of the union.